Coming up next on ATETV. Dual enrollment.
I took a lot of my core classes while in high school.
You can still do that without bending this other piece here.
Changing careers.
I'm 58 years old, studying architectural technology, planning on a second career.
And GIS technology.
When people need to know where things are in a world that's getting smaller, geospatial technologies and GIS is the way to go.
Now on ATETV. From across the country to your own backyard, ATETV shows you the many advanced technological education opportunities available at your local community college. Many community colleges offer dual enrollment programs. That's where high school students can receive college credit while earning their diplomas. We're headed to Stark State College to meet Michael Bucklew, who took advantage of a dual enrollment program to get started as an electromechanical engineer.
I'm Michael Bucklew. I just graduated from Stark State College of Technology with my electromechanical engineering degree.
You can still do that without bending this other piece here.
I took a lot of my core classes while in high school. That was in the early college program. It's a program to take you through your associate's degree while you're still taking high school classes. I took a class learning about different types of energy. Kind of thought it was interesting.
This loop here with that valve in it.
Fuel cell technology is generating energy using hydrogen, methanol, ethanol, and other biogases for the purpose of creating electricity. My dad's an electrician, just taught me how to enjoy working with my hands, how to build things, and how to solve problems. The college program, you get to put it together and take it apart and just learn all the mechanics of it.
We'll have to find out what that distance is. We really didn't count the Pythagoras.
I would like to see myself working for NASA. That's been one of my dreams. And this is one of the steps I need to take in order to get there. And so we see it as a stepping stone that I can move on to greater things.
Dual enrollment is an effective student success strategy, and research has shown that students in dual enrollment programs are more likely to get their high school diplomas, enroll in college, and obtain a degree. If you want to find out more about dual enrollment programs, be sure to visit your local community college. Community colleges not only offer early opportunities for high school students, but can also assist those wanting to change careers later in life. Next up, we're going to meet Howard Ducker, who is on his way to a new career in architectural engineering.
Or do you move around?
Yeah, you can move around.
My name is Howard Ducker. I'm 58 years old, studying architectural technology, planning on a second career. I was in business here for over 35 years, and in 2004, I sold my business. I decided to enroll at Sinclair in their lowest level math course and start working on getting rid of my math phobia.
That's the thermal imaging, the rest of the stuff.
I realized that I didn't want to do math for the rest of my life, and I'd always had an interest in architecture, but I wanted to approach it from a scientific perspective. So when I found out about the architecture program that they offered at Sinclair, I thought it would be a good start to see whether this was something that I really wanted to do as a second career.
On the duct seal and the insulation, limited space heating, air conditioning, water heating.
I've been very much aware of the limited fossil fuel energy problem that we as a country have and the world has overall. So this seemed like a perfect opportunity to learn more about the subject matter.
Push mode twice.
I found my experience with the younger students very enjoyable.
The flow ring installed is the A. We have A flow ring.
They're bright, young, excited about getting started. So it's been very enjoyable, almost inspiring with these on or off.
And that stays the way it is.
My friends were very impressed, quite honestly, because they couldn't believe that at my age I would go back to school. They didn't think they could do it.
Why don't we have you do the instructions and I'll do the record?
My wife wanted to know how long it's going to take before I go back to work.
Howard is not only learning new skills, but he is positioning himself for a new career that will give back to the community. If you've been thinking about changing careers but aren't sure how to get started, be sure to visit your local community college. Geographic Information Systems, or GIS, is a growing technology field with a wide range of job opportunities. If you're not sure where you're headed, GIS technology programs offered through community colleges can literally help you find your way.
You haven't made it years yet. Go up a level.
Community colleges are really offering some great opportunities to learn the applications of GIS and geospatial technologies. The career possibilities are tremendous.
Click on the pointer button.
It's a wide variety of fields that they could look at. Agri, marine sciences, marketing, sales, law enforcement, communications. It's just whatever really interests you, there's an application of geospatial technologies to it. You want to be inside, you want to be outside, you want a little bit of both. You could be out collecting points.
And that's the button you want to capture your point.
For parks, ball fields, whatever kind of work you're going to be doing. And then you'll take it back to the lab.
You want to make that raster map as small as it'll be.
You'll be in front of a computer, high-end technology, working with the best in software. On a rainy day, be in the lab. On a nice sunny day, be outside collecting some points. It wouldn't be too bad. When people need to know where things are in a world that's getting smaller, geospatial technologies and GIS is the way to go.
If you're looking for a career away from a desk or are interested in working with cutting-edge technology, then GIS might be for you. For more information on GIS programs or for more information on anything you've seen today, explore our website at atetv.org. Thanks for watching.